Kane. May go for it. He has gone for it. Oh, and he's found it. There really is no stopping Harry Kane at the moment. It doesn't matter where he gets it. He always finds the net. 20 minutes play. Harry Kane makes it Tottenham Hotspur 1, Everton 0. Plenty to do when he got the ball. One look up. A precise shot from Harry Kane. 18th league goal of the season. He's 23rd in all competitions.
Was it on by Kanoute? Oh yeah.
Back to Kanoute! Oh, Frederic Kanoute! With an absolute humdinger of a goal from a full 35 yards. It came from absolutely nowhere. Kanoute gets his sixth goal of the season, and the White Hart Lane faithful to a man stand to applaud a pinch of a goal. Well, may well Robbie Keane look surprised, but it was straight from the goal kick. Kanoute nodded it on, Poyet nodded it back, and from a full 35 yards, Frederic Kanoute offered to challenge to Nigel Martin. Pick that one out, he said, and that's exactly what he did. He picked it out of the net. 1-0 Tottenham. Son. Ali, Eriksen with it towards him. That's beautiful. What a move and what a goal. Superb football from Tottenham. Spurs are running rampant here. Sam Allardyce's side well and truly beaten here at Wembley. Poirier and Heung-min Son involved once again. Look at that flick from Dele Alli. Beautifully finished by Christian Eriksen. But that was all about the assist from Dele Alli. Pickford had no chance. Christian Eriksen gets his seventh goal of the season. That's well played by Keane. Robbie Keane! Yes, that's the lead again! 3-2! Robbie Keane, his second of the game! And there's another somersault. Well, that was brilliant play by Robbie Keane. Got played in by Darren Anderson to step past the challenge of Yobo. He looked up and from a full 25 yards put it past the diving Espen Bardsson. Goal number 8 for Tottenham by Robbie Keane.
Christian Eriksen steps up. Wonderfully done from Christian Eriksen, and we're level again. He always scores against Everton. 2-2 with 15 minutes to go. Christian Eriksen gets his 10th of the season in all competitions. And Pickford is beaten down his side by the accuracy of Christian Eriksen. Went down Pickford's side rather than over the wall. That paid off.